I neither expected nor was I promised that life was going to be a rose garden. I had to plant and cultivate the seeds of opportunity if I wanted my future to blossom.